The number of new offices being built in the capital is on the increase and has almost returned to pre-recession levels. A new survey has found that there are currently 31 new developments in central London. That compares to a total of 37 in the whole of 2007. That's the year before the economic crash. The findings are from Deloitte Real Estate's latest research. Analysts say it points to London's strengths as a global city. OK, well, let's have a look at the